gonna check it out. I gotta plug my phone in.
So they give you like a broken ass car. Oh my god. So it'd be a good idea to find an auto repair shop and get it fixed before you get into any serious action. I've put like so many hours into this game. One on your map. Here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire.
Did you say 7 hours till your game is done?
Oh, no, I'm broadcasting. I said I put a lot of hours into this game. We're back on the PS3.
Did I hear you say you're back on the
PS3? What? Back on the PS3, I put a few hours into this game. Several hours into this game.
Oh. This is supposed to be a racing game. Why does it look like playing Grand Theft Auto?
Well, you're a racing game, but you gotta like find. Just pull up at a traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events
you find are added to your map. Told you, racing human players, computer players.
It's mostly computer. You could put friends though.
You get pulled over by the cops and shit since they give you a license in the game.
I don't remember actually. It's like it ranks you up depending on what your level is, a racing rank. Of course I'm only level 1. Press the X button to boost.
Yeah, it definitely doesn't look like the version I remember on PS2.
So the more wins you got, the more your license goes up. Let's see. I don't want to take a photo.
The map at the bottom of the screen shows your surroundings, and the signs at the top of the screen show the name of the road you're on and the turns coming up.
Let's see if I can win this.
Ready to race? You are here. Race west to Lone Stallion Ranch.
Oh shit. Damn. Woohoo!
The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself.
Got it, coach. Oh shit. I think I went the wrong way. Oh well. Woo! My car is fucked up. I'm not gonna win this race, that's for sure.
Yeah, man. Okay. When I offer to wash your back in the shower, all you have to say is yes and no. Not all this, who are you and how did you get in here now?
There's a lot of shit you can do in the game. Woo, just don't do that. Fucking controller died. Ooh, fuck. And that's a takedown. Are we going full the wrong way?
I wish they put the fucking rackets on the way.
I don't know what the fuck it is about that show, but it's so damn addicting you couldn't help but watch it. It's not the taking part, right? Wrong. In Paradise City, let me tell you, it's the winning. DJ Atomica with a so close, I would have won that. Discover a gate with a yellow sign, smash through it to find a shortcut. I have to make sure Penny Dell wants this too. You're just the car the whole time, though. And there's like
one vehicle, find cars.
To flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin on the edge.
There's a lot of burnout signs you can smash through.
I miss my old red one. It's fire out of tailpipes.
Go find out today. Yeah, there's like so much to do in this game though. I think I almost completed everything on PS3. So it's just like, oh my god. It's so cray cray. That looks pretty good though, I like it. Because it was fun. It's very addicting. Ooh, look at this.
Flip on your PS3.
Yeah, my PS3 is the third, so.
You broke it?
So my PS3 is in storage.
So you said if you want, you're gonna mod it?
No, no, it's not broken. I'm good.
I'm about to mod my PS3 since I don't ever really play it anymore.
Yeah.
I'm gonna mod it the way I can just download PS3 games.
Oh, okay.
And yeah, I mostly want to mod it because I want to put emulators on it so I can play Super Nintendo and Sega and shit.
Ooh, damn.
I mean, you can't count
that
awesome video
with
like PS1 games and shit on
there. Right. Fucking
Nintendo 64 on your PS3. Fuck
yeah. I'm talking about.
I'll fucking see you in Zelda, man.
Woo! But am I gonna land it? Probably not. Yeah.
We gotta memorize this.
Not everything, but... Wait, what am I doing? Oh wait, who's it be?
So, did you just die and respawn instantly?
Yeah, you just respawn. So then with like, when you're actually racing, it'll respawn you as well. Oh, it's a burnout sign. I'm pretty sure you can play with the randoms, but
Woo! Holy shit, did you get a new microphone or a new controller?
A new controller? What do you mean?
I don't hear anything they say echoing.
I switched controllers.
You have to be loud. Yep, that's it. I had to be louder.
Am I just controllers? Did I just get this movie? No, I guess not.
Maybe racing,
I think you can if you enable the like online feature. Ooh, bring outside. I gotta go from the other side.
I don't know, is this like all you're doing is looking for this matches?
For right now, yeah. I'm just driving around right now. No, I'm just passing through them as I see.
There's one behind me.
Yeah, this one right here. I think I went through that one, I think. And then this one. There should be another one up in there.
Give you something for smashing all crap?
Yeah, you get like a trophy. Since I'm
a badass car.
No, I think if you do so much, I think you do unlock something as well, like a car. Some extra boost or something. But you can mod your cars too or edit them. I just gotta find a shop.
I'm searching cash first.
I don't remember.
I really don't remember no flame bar.
That's for the boost. Ooh. Oh, bam. Major wreckage. You're about to find out. How do I get that?
Whoa.
You saw that? Fucking slow-mo.
You're dead.
So I was trying to figure out. I probably gotta get on the building somewhere. Yeah, now I'm just driving around for fun until I remember, like, what fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Oh no. Shit.
You know one of the things they introduced in the movie that I really like?
What's that?
They have this digital thing. I don't know. If you own an actual DVD, or own an actual Blu-ray, all you can do is stick it in your drive, and they'll convert it into digital for your digital library.
Oh, really?
If you already own it on DVD or Blu-ray, and it costs $2, and they'll turn a DVD into, they'll add it into your digital library.
Oh, fuck. I'm not gonna make that joke.
And I think Blu-ray is $5, no add into your digital library. If you ever want a digital copy for me, then you come with a digital copy.
Alright. Have to go back that way.
You need to pick up your speed.
Yeah. I didn't realize, but I'm gonna get these two fences, and then I'm gonna redo it right now. Gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. All right, let's position. Oh shit.
And nitros.
Oh, that better make it. Ooh, sure did.
Spin your car. Great if you miss a turn, but there's plenty more you can do with it.
Thank you.
Do you have unlimited nitro or something? You had that activated for quite a while.
Well, no, I don't. I'm not using it. I can use it when I want, and it'll die down once I use it. So you'll see it. Watch. I'm gonna show you right now.
I swear I saw you using it. Fire was coming out of your car's ass.
So I use it right now. Half ways when you watch right now. And then it'll pick back up. Like, the more you're driving around, it'll refill itself.
It just lasts a long time, that's all.
Yeah. It won't waste or anything, you just gotta use it when you're ready. Get to an auto repair for an instant repair.
Auto repairs are added to your map when you find them. It's sure got a long cooldown time before it refills.
Yeah.
So, what's the damn cops chasing you? What's the fun?
Come on, cops don't chase you. I said I remember.
I just hope that's not all there is to work for in this game. You find all the smashes and jumps.
No, there's more. We gotta... Boom. I have to mess with the online features, see if it lets people join.
It's got a movies on us section where you can watch movies free.
Yeah, I just saw that.
It's just like commercial ads in it.
Yeah.
That's all.
Damn, yeah, he's in position.
He's a fucking mommy. What happened? Oh. Oh, Jesus, there, Seller, this is huge compared to yours.
Oh my god. Fucking asshole.
See, I'd be using the nitros like crazy.
Woo, I think I'm doing well.
All this time you're not using it, it could be regenerating, you know what I mean?
Yeah. totally went the wrong way.
Fuck the race, I want my jumps and stuff.
Right? And I just saw that. Hoping it was a shortcut, but no. Oh, we're about to hit a jump right now. Woo, barely made that. Takedown, I probably can do that.
In a race, you can take the shortest route or you can take the meanest. Tailor your strategy to the car.
Top of Nitro.
DJ Atomico with a bit of a Crash FM philosophy for the masses.
Oh, no, cocksucker. Oh, no. Yeah, I can do that.
Mm-hmm.
You lost your head after.
Damn.
It looks like it would have been fucking easy to win had you not
won
for your
Yeah, I would've got that. Let me try it differently.
Can you redo it?
Yeah, there's always a lot of races, so let me try. Hey, look at here. Oh. Let's back it up real fast. Oh, I missed it. Oh my god, all these songs. Can you get the songs in the broadcast?
I got the volume down pretty low.
Okay, I'll check it out later.
You hear yourself talking quite a bit, like really.
It's okay.
Hey, I think I've heard that song somewhere.
Hmm.
You missed it again? What the fuck?
Right? It's like I'm scared or something.
I missed it a third time!
Shh!
Oh, well. You say fourth time's a charm.
I'm actually...
You're ready for a burning route created just for this car. Beat the time and win an upgraded model of your current ride.
So where am I going? Oh. But I think you actually...
Hell yeah. Don't fucking go for the jump. Get your upgraded car.
Alright. What did it say how to do?
Aww. Damn it. Screwed up the volley.
I don't even know. I'm just struggling now.
It says it can time fast, get an upgraded model of your car. Right. Maybe you had to manually start it because it says 0-1-1 to start. I don't know, something else I think. I think it's right here.
It's easy to get online in paradise. Press the right button to open Easy Drive. From there, you can invite friends, join players, or create new events and challenges.
Hotel. Going to get laid.
How did I get that menu up?
Can I
hook him somewhere? Oh yeah, you know.